Hey YouTube, MeekMica here with another quick outfit of the day for you. In the meantime, while I mix up some legit videos today, it's just a quick outfit of the day, and I hope you like it. Alright guys, so the main piece for today's outfit is this coat that I received as a gift from Peggy, which is the mom of one of the pair of greyhounds that I walk, and she's so sweet, and she really likes me, and it's a really great coat. It has like the best buttons ever, which I'm 100% sure you're not going to be able to tell. It's about a mid-length black coat. I was wearing this scarf. It's like tricolor. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen it before. Got it last year. It's like giraffe print, but still really weird printed. And I wrapped around here. This jacket is pretty fucking awesome. Peggy gave it to me. And it's double breasted, has buttons going down, and it even has an extra long collar. I don't know if you guys can tell. That can be like folded down to a regular overlay, but I wear it all the way up to keep my neck warm while I'm dog walking. So I like to be warm, guys. I have a yellow belt for jeans. I have these, what do you call them? I'm pretty sure they're like American Eagle, just regular jeans. I have regular pockets in the front and the back. And for my boots, I just have these cowboy boots, style-esque, tan, suede-y
booty boots.
Oh, you can see the top of my room. Look at that. Underneath the coat, I have just a regular black hoodie. And I braided my hair today because it's been in the way and it's been driving me crazy. And I feel like cutting it all off. This is what happens. I grow my hair out to a, like, I don't know, desirable length. And I just feel like cutting it. If I were to cut it, guys, I'd cut it about here. And I'd want a short, curly bob. I don't know how you guys feel about that. Let me know in the comments below if you guys think I should do that. I always think about it, but then I kind of chicken out. But, I mean, I've done it before where I've had long hair and I just chop it off. But, you know, let me know if I look hotter with short hair. And then I got my regular white V-neck with a yellow belt. Pretty basic stuff, guys. Nothing simple. I just wanted to film a video for you guys. Oh, and I have this white hat that I think my aunt gave to me. So, that was basically it, guys. I just want to do a quick outfit of the day for you. I don't know if you guys noticed, but my like eyeliner is green. Can't really tell. Switching it up from the black, because my black is almost out, and I was like, I did pay for the trio of colors. Should use some of the other ones. But I went to Target, guys, and I got a few things that were very necessary in my life. Just like two or three things. Symbol one was some smell good for my room, and then some smell good for me. It's just this nice smelling fruity mango kind of scent. It's like Thai dragon fruit, but it smells better than lavender. And then my favorite is X Phoenix gel version. Oh my god, it smells so good. And I just wear this one, and every time I move, I smell like great guy. I also didn't have a mascara for like a whole month or some more, maybe. So I picked this one up. It's the Maybelline Volume Express 1x1, and it has, like, I didn't use it yet. I was gonna use it today, but I decided like I'd review it for you guys, show a video like before lash, before mascara and after mascara. But this one just has like a blue brush with plastic bristles, and I think that works best for my lashes. I don't really know what would work best for your guys' lashes. But definitely like definition and volume. But hopefully this works. Also, I went to Sephora and I had picked up a one of these like mini atomizers for perfume. I have regular size perfume bottles, and I have carried them, the entire bottle, on the go with me before, just to freshen up for certain days where, you know, you'll see someone and you want to smell good. But this is definitely much more convenient. So if you guys want to go pick one of those up, I know they have them like going around here on YouTube. They're specifically by a company. They're like $20. I don't know. I picked this up for less at Sephora. Still overpriced, but for less. And the last thing, guys, is I picked this camera up from the thrift store. And the thing that really caught out to me, not only is it a film camera, which I'm experienced in, it had still frames or pictures left in it. And when I had pushed the shutter button to check if it was working, I took a picture of the wolf and her nut boy, and it counted down from 8 to 7, and it reloaded the film. It has this extra thing back here to let you know that the film is reloading, and it worked out, so I had to get it. So I'm planning to finish up the 7 other frames in this beauty and then develop the films and see what the previous shots were taken of, because I think that's going to be really interesting, and I'll let you guys know. This came with this case, but I took it off because it was kind of heavy and I was trying to look at all the bottom things. But that's it, YouTube. Nothing too special going on today. But, yeah. I hope you guys liked this video, or at least were content with it. And I'll get back to you guys real soon this time. Peace, y'all.